Hello, welcome all. In this video I'm going to show you how to create simple web page like this. So this is tutorial points website, and I'm going to show you how to create simple website like this, not a website, web page like this. So you can see this has left section and this has right section, and there is one in left section. There are many options available. As soon as you click on this, you'll get content change into your right section. Okay, so this is just a simple. Let me create new folder on desktop, so that inside that folder I'm going to create new file into document and just give name web.html. all right, so just open it. Okay, all right, basic core. Here we have written basic code. Alright, so okay, let me first open the body. Okay, inside the body I want two paragraphs. These two paragraphs is for displaying the contents inside it. Okay, so paragraph I'm going to in first paragraph I'm going to give this name, and after clicking on this name I'm going to display some contents into second paragraph. So just do it. Okay, before we move ahead, let me give some ID to second paragraph, for I'm going to use it in JavaScript code. So give any ID like H. Just open script, close script. So okay, so inside the script we are going to code the JavaScript. So basically we use JavaScript to change the contents of HTML. okay, so here this is HTML kind of message. Okay, so if you want to change the message at the runtime, so that time JavaScript help us for do so. Okay, so just write a code. Okay, here inside this I want some introduction. So can say you can see. Okay, so just write JavaScript home over there. Okay, so what I want after clicking on this paragraph, let me show you in browser. Okay, I want here, I've just declared this and it has no events associated with it. So what I want after clicking on this, my content will be displayed on the right side. Declare some function in JavaScript. Function name will be, let's say, display. All right, so inside the display I want change the contents of this. So simply document dot get element by id inside this, as I say, you have to put this ID, because I want to change contents of this paragraph. So simply write h, and what content you want to change. Okay, so inner here the contents which I wanted to show. So let me just copy let me erase all the space. Okay, so this is fine. I want this content change only when, okay, so I made mistake over here. Alright, so what I want some event. I want to declare some event on this paragraph on click. Alright, so I'm gonna declare event on this paragraph. So after clicking on this JavaScript, after clicking on this, I want to change the contents of this. Okay, so in order to do that, I have to call this function inside this on click event. Okay, simply just try it out, is it working or not. Okay, these are the few tags which you can't use. Should work. Okay, so it's working. Let me show you again. So you can see nothing in this paragraph. So paragraph is there, but you can't see anything in that. So after clicking on this, you can see this paragraph. So I have just applied on click event on this. So this is so easy, but it's to show you how to create this. Okay, so let me just apply some design part on this. So just again go for the code. Let me just declare style inside the head. Okay, so like I said, I have planned like divide the sections, divide the screen of the browser into two sections. The first one is left and the next one is right. Okay, so just do it. Okay, I want this paragraph to be displayed on left section, so just divide and just declare its class, and I'm gonna name it left. Okay, do the same thing over here, declare division, create a class, name the class. So in this going to be right. Okay, close the division. Right, so simply declare dot left. I want border. Okay, before that border, just give height for this. So I'm gonna give height of 400. Change further if I don't like that. Okay, so width I I want to change the width 300. Alright, let's make it 300, and I want border, so just declare border, and as in border solid, I want solid type of border, and it would be 1px for its thickness and color of black, right? So do the same thing for the right one. Its width for 300, so I'm gonna make its margin for 320. Okay, so after that, okay, so let's check first of all. Okay, I made a mistake. Margin left. Margin for left. And let me just declare its position fixed. Okay. So as you can see, this is looking side by side, but I want this a bit more. I don't want to give any height or width for this. Okay. As you can see, I have not declared any height, so this automatically adjusted. So okay, now I want some padding, cells padding. Make sure 12px. I'm gonna give 12px of padding for both left and right. Okay, and after that, as you can see, this is merging, so let me do some changes. Let's say 50. Alright, so it's working properly. So I want to change its color as well. Okay, so let's try to change color. Left P, so P is going to be P paragraph color is going to be blue. Alright, so I want couple of lines and I want paragraph to be more, so let me just copy the same paragraph. To just copy the same paragraph, it become quite lengthy. Say it's display one, and I want number of paragraphs. Okay, so this time let's say one. I'm just trying to show you how this work out. Showing you with the same paragraph, but later on you can, if you want to change, you can change. All right, so I think that should be okay. It's working properly, I think, because I've copied the same paragraph over and over again, so it's not changing. Otherwise, I hope I've completed. Okay, one more thing left. So what if I want to make it bold? Okay, so let's try to make some of the words as in bold, and I'll show you. Okay, in case if you want a new line, so inside the paragraph you can use br, you can use, so just open a bold, and whichever the word or whichever the line you want bold, just open right in between the open and close bold. Okay, so let's see it's working or not. But before that, let me add one more br, which is break. Two more br. Let's check. Okay, as you can see, this is bold, and I've declared two br after this b. Because of that, I'm getting two line of space. Okay, but what if I want to change? What if I want to make it more bigger? So let's check it. Okay, so simply size, we want more bigger than this size. So let me show you how to do this. Okay, so I simply write inside the style b, open and close brackets, and write font size and give any random size. Let me check it. Okay, so its size has been changed. So I hope you understand this. So this is a combination of HTML, JavaScript and CSS. So I hope